Don't fucking do this and bring it back. Again.
Come on. Neno called him Dori because he forgets everything.
That was a little better.
That was better.
This motherfucker needs a gun for real.
What he needs?
A gun or
why?
A baby.
Why?
You know why a baby? Because nobody hit anybody with a baby.
Yeah.
They said I needed a knife.
You need two guns.
Well, a gun keeps them far away.
Virgil, you sparred Josito, right?
Yeah.
How hard does he hit?
It's hard.
Like, 1 to 10. Is it 9, 10, 11?
He's a solid 9.
He's solid, yeah. 9. Josito's solid 9.
So him and Crawford will be a big fight.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
Fucking Elie, you're really pushing for that one.
For real.
You want to fight the best, right?
Yeah.
Don't you want to fight the best if you're a fighter?
Yeah.
I just want to see Josito in a big... I know, but hey, it's possible. Who can Crawford fight? Yeah. Errol Spence told me two rounds. You didn't bring any toys for him, Pita? Nothing to play with? No.
The gym is, everything here is his toy.
Yeah, but does he have like balls or nothing?
Yeah, he didn't play with it much.
You could buy him those kitty boxing gloves and a punching bag. And
his mom said that his grandpa was going to send him his gloves that they bought him back home. They have his name on it, but they get here tomorrow.
That's cool. Doesn't he have all those electronic toys? Do you play music?
He has toys and stuff, but he doesn't really use them. He runs around on his...
Are you gonna buy him a Lambo? You know those, they have Lambos for kids now? Oh, that you remote control?
Yeah, for his birthday. His birthday is like in 2 months. Many seconds.
You remote control the car, you know that? You know what I'm talking about?
I think Mikey's son has one.
Likes it? He's loving it, Pita.
He likes it. He's gonna be up there. Alright. Oh, that one was perfect.
Perfect for the camera.
Oh, no, okay. Oh, no, okay, come on.
Hey, check it out, Robert, check it out. He sticks out the tongue and everything.
He opens it, that's good.